A Welsh bishop and evangelist with the biblical name of Samson is remembered every July 28th. He spent most of his adult life as a determined missionary, founding several monasteries. He died in the year 565. I'm Dennis Daly.